You're still intact, aren't you? Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've known better days. I was once the wife of nobility, and I have some nice things to show for it. Before, there were many others trapped here, but they were driven mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption. There exists no such thing. The queen banished that depraved old man from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and shut us away in this prison. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls, telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption. I know the truth. The Church Goddess may die, but never for long. We are trapped below forever. Redemption. There exists no such thing. Telling us over and over that if we go above, all right. I wish to stay here, but I need souls to remain sane. As you know, of course.